Okay, I mean, I can still give you crack, just not at a higher rate. Was awesome, yo. That's great to hear. What were you up to? KH2, nice. Gaming. I was actually talking to one of my good speedrun friends, Headstrong. He told me that KH2 has like the best combat of the KH series, in her opinion. I don't know a ton about Kingdom Hearts, like, at all. She was just telling me about it. You agree with that? I heard, like, the entire. She was trying to tell me, like, the chronological order of the games. And it just got so messy. It got so messy. Yo, Cobra, thank you for the gift sub to ZBM, dude. Holy frick. Much love, dude. What a freaking homie. Yo, Freeze. Yo, Spazzy.
Good
It's a
training.
bit cluttered, yeah.
But that's nothing compared to the challenges that lie ahead.
And then no problem. We got
I heard
time
different
to
like things about KH3. Like I heard, it was good, it was bad, it was eh. I've heard just everything, dude. I was like, I don't know what to think about it myself, but yeah. It was
Why
eh.
don't you make yourself useful?
Yeah.
My darn green
Also
ears
watch that video that Ricky made on your progression. That was
and
amazing.
have
Yo,
some fun
dude, I appreciate that.
and clear them out, why don't
It's freaking awesome to hear.
Follow the lamps. They'll take you right to
Yo, Yusin.
no.
Did I say that right this
Loosen
time?
up, outrage, ha,
That just came
outrage,
to my
ha.
brain. Thank you for the 6 months, dude. Is it that? It's a clusterfuck? Dang. Rip. KH3, not good. Oof. So you think like 5 years from now, when it's all said and done, right? Not too many people are playing KH3. What will people see the game as? Just like, okay? Will they see it as bad? That's how I like to think about like my games. Like how good a game is depends on how well it ages, I guess. At least I feel like that's really important. Not bad, just okay. I could see that. Oh really? It was most really. I guess people were just excited to see a new number. Lose a lot of the downside and hide it because they didn't have to wait so long to play it. True. Cobra. So I just like freaking I just combined the words cage 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 age 3. Yo, Dark Knight, what's up, dude? Thank you for the good luck. I will indeed follow the lamps. Thank you, Envy. Yo, Mark. On my computer's running low on storage space. Brumint. I really gotta freaking, I need more space. I really don't have enough. Yo, thank you, Kosk. An external hard drive for your B-day? I'll probably... Also, that was like... I said like B-day. My tongue just like got in the way of that word. I don't know. I'll probably get one. I should, because I keep having to delete videos and whatnot. Like, I record all my streams over the past like week or so, and then by the time the week is up, like, most of my storage is gone. I'm gonna just get more. More. Geologist, I don't feel so good. Yo, Carmen, how's it going? Oof. Geologist, I knew. Geologist. I wonder who, yeah, I don't know who made that command. Geologist, I don't feel so good. Nice. How's best possible time calculated? So that means if I were to, wait, hold on. If I were to time my gold splits for the rest of the run, the best possible time is what I would achieve. What do you have in the basket? Nothing to talk about. Monsters patrolling the ocean took a bite out of the fishing rig. Dang, that frame perfect guess, Miggle. Jesus Christ. I can't seem to catch a got sub one? Yo, nice. What was the time? Hey, it's your breath. You think you can do how does that glitch work? So, for whatever reason, when you like... when you get off of that blue eco beam connector, or the when you get off the mirror thing, and you press, if you pause the game like right after you get out of that cutscene, it activates the nearest cutscene to you, and that just so happens to be the scout fly cell, right? So how I like to think about it, this is how I like to explain it. So when that cutscene activates, it's like a phantom jack collecting that power cell, the nearest power cell. And then regular Jack has to make his way over to the power cell before Phantom Jack finishes collecting. And once Jack gets there, he catches up to where Phantom Jack is at in the cutscene. So that's why most of that cutscene is skipped. 5958, yo, let's go. GG. GG's. Big agree, Oscar. Chad Yellowfish. This is actually really good so far. Yeah, this is probably above average, above the recommended. 138. Here comes a big one. I don't finish before eels, dude. Like, come on. Hold steady. I like what I see. Let's go, dude. Sub 2. It's really good. Nah, no Glod. 4 seconds behind Glod. Really, really good fish. Not every day you get a run that loses 4 seconds to fish gold. Yeah, if I actually beat that gold, then that's world record fish. Or at the very least, tied world record. Now you're gonna get good at Jack? Yo, let's go. You were thinking about Jack too, right? You got the Rona? Sadly, I do not. No, I don't. I do not. Telling you, dude, the strat is to get it really, really early and then cure yourself of it, and then you're good. And then you can go outside while everyone's all sitting inside chilling, and yeah. Jack 2 is, I really like Jack 2 as a speed game, but I like Jack 3 casually better. Have I ever played Ratchet & Clank? I did speedruns of Going Commando. Yeah. And I did play through Up Your Arsenal and Deadlocked. I didn't play completely through the original Ratchet & Clank. I didn't like it very much. But I liked all the rest of them. Let's go. Try any Sly games? I have played through Sly 1. That is it. I believe I played that through with Jazz, another speedrunner of this game. Yeah, that's the same reason I like Jack 3 as well. Because of all the hover, jetboard stuff. Have I ever tried Jack 1? You know, I have not, Bob. I might give that a shot. No, I've only ever played this game. Funny enough. This is the only game I've ever played, ever. I've actually never played through Jack X before, but I have played through The Lost Frontier. Actually, not even the whole game. I've played through like half of The Lost Frontier. And I mean, it's not a very good Jack game. It's not a very good Jack game. I think it's an okay game by itself. Okay, like, if it didn't have the Jack and Daxter like title next to it, then it'd be okay. Yo, partner. How old is this freaky misty route? Not very old at all, actually. This was the only level for Hundo that's gotten like a major rework. Heroin hero? I have not. Yo, Zepto Flare. Oi. That's fine. Cheapy the cheapskate. Cheapy the cheapskate. Nice boosted. Not bad, dude. Not a bad Misty. Tidy Island. Tidy more tidy. Yo, thank you, Dylan. Appreciate it, dude. Remember when Sub 18 missed it? Yeah, that I remember that too. Boy, how times have changed. Oh, how times have changed. Is swimming faster than spinning at the end of the boost there? Yeah. So, spinning keeps you in the air for very long. For like much longer. And it also doesn't get you like that much further. I don't know. If the distance between a boosted without the spin at the end, between the boosted with the spin at the end, is like not that large. And it keeps you in the air for like an entire second longer or something. Like it's kind of ridiculous. 90 precursor orbs so he can get underway. So it really just depends. It really depends, but like, yeah. I see you two are back to make the trade. Good. Yeah, it can keep you in the air for a long time. For a long time. I hope you put it's crazy how I say an entire second, like that's massive amounts of times, but I mean it adds up, you know? It adds up. Why does the guy call himself Jack's uncle? I don't know. And it seems like Samos thinks really highly of him too. Oh, what a wonderful weird sight. He doesn't really do much, eh? I need to put this face down. Dude, you're famous. No, you're famous. Wait, what? Oh, hi, Tanner.
So, you want to make a contribution? Good.
Dax used the 90 orbs he bought for. No, dude.
contribution. I just hope this power shall...
Either he's a liar, it's a village thing, or he's high and he needs the orbs. True. True. Alright. Cannon time. Do you know what's epic about this level? Everything. Except this goddamn pelican. Frick this guy. Just let me grab the cell, dang it. I don't want to have to blow you up, man. Linus, can I simp you? Of course. Kappa. Top 15 Josh Fricks. Dude, just a compilation of me saying Frick. It's like every stream ever. I should have just spun there. I really don't want to die here. Then again, mama ain't raised no punk. Smiley. Dude, it seems I'm always at one health then, dude. What's up with that? These crabs rolling around. Like, frick these guys. Trying to kill me? No. Yeah, Bob, so it's like winning 200 orbs and now having 200 orbs. It's because what happens is, like, the bot takes... So if you gambled 100, right? The bot takes your 100 orbs and then decides whether you get 0 back or 200 back. So that's why it says, hey, you won 200 and now have 200. Because, yeah. You get me. Yo, Cran Man. How's it going? V Cran. Yo, Carpet. Thank you for the good luck, dude. Yo, do you guys say crayon like Cran? Or do you say crayon? Yo, thanks, Carpet. A 3 or stigma? Yeah, dude, there's a Y in there for a reason, right? Shaking my head, bro. That was a bonk. Okay. Ah. Well, that is not English, but... You say Cran like a normal person. What? Cran? The only time I say Cran is when I'm talking to my man, Cran Man Official. It's gotta be crayons. Yo. Here's a power cell for your valor. It's like the people that say, can't say oil or wash. Wash? They say wash? What the?
No, 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 no,
what?
No. Look.
This is unheard of.
It thinks you're its mama.
Evie, I have no idea what that means. But I like it, dude. Pour me a glass of milk. Milk, dude. What's the next potential run killer on this run? Freaking everything. Honestly, dude, you never know. I have to play consistently for an hour and 34 minutes, hopefully. It's hard, bro. I've never seen The Simpsons. Well, not much of it. Like, I don't... I'll watch, like, random episodes from time to time, but, like, I've never actually, like, sat down and decided, hey, I'm gonna watch The Simpsons today. Like...
Oh, the muse! You saved her!
You don't think about what that means. No, no. I'm innocent child and know nothing. I know nothing. You know how we can say outrageous in different language? Tell me, dude. Just be consistent for him. True.
Well done, my boy.
Big fact. There should be a show called The Simps. That'd be a good, like, skit. A recurring skit. No simps. I have no idea how to say that, Skyflock, but thank you.
The light within. From before time, I have watched and waited for the...
Do you pronounce the G in words ending in I and G? Sometimes? Actually, most of the time. Can someone simp themselves? I don't know.
You have proven
chat, yourself. Can someone simp themselves?
Here is a power cell.
I have done it before. I have played through all three games on stream before. Usually called a trifecta. And the record is like just under an hour 50. Although I do not have the record in that. I did at one point, but yeah, it's been a while. It's been a while. My skills in Jack 2 and 3 were definitely lacking at the time. Simping on some iced tea. Now that is extreme simp. Yo, Discord Antley. How's it going?
Over. Like burning molten metal over? The fire canyon gets pretty hot. So keep a look.
At the time, yeah. So like I think when I was doing Trifecta, my Jack 2 any percent was like a 102, like a mid 102 at the time. Currently it is a 58-45, so I've gotten much better at Jack 2 since then. As for Jack 3, my skills have probably gotten worse because I don't play that game anymore. Or at least I haven't in a while. I'm not gonna, you know, I'm not gonna throw it off of the table. That's not a saying. You know what I mean? I'm not gonna, you know, I might come back to it someday, is what I'm trying to say. But I haven't since I've done Trifecta runs. Why did I go back for the orbs? That's called tech skip. So for whatever reason, when you trigger like the... When you enter a new level, right, it'll tell you what level you're getting into. And so, yeah, there's like text at the bottom. And then there's more text when you collect all the orbs in an area. And if those two prompts are like too close together, you can't go into press circle to talk cutscenes, like the Kira cutscene before Fire Canyon. You can't go into those cutscenes, like, you have to wait a little bit before doing so. And yeah, if there's like a text overload, you have to wait like 4 to 5 seconds. So what I do is try and spread those two prompts apart more so that I don't get like a text overload and I don't have to wait next to Kira forever. Yo, Deck. I'll probably come back to Jack 3 someday, yeah. Bruh. Missed two pause buffers. Definitely a brother momentum. You two look like a couple. Is it true you created Jack and Dax? No. I was hardly alive when it came out. I was like 3 years old when this game came out. Precursor base next to our village for years. But now those awful lurkers have scared the moles to the surface. And since they're blind as bats. If my nose doesn't stop running, I'ma cut it off. If you could herd them back into the burrowing tunnels, you might just save their lives. I've got a power cell that says you can do it. Nobody clicked the link. Nobody click geologist_nudes.something.exe. I am a 1998 boy, yes. Fair enough. My birthday is in 4 days. Turning 22 in 4 days. .jpeg.exe. Monka S. Yo, Josh, grats on 100k total views. Yo, man. Thank you for the 10th time. I lost my thoughts on this so-called hero's fight against the monster up there. 22 on the 21st, baby. That wager pretty much tapped me out. Josh, I don't even know if I heard. Listen, man. I forget, all right? Thank you, Kami. And thank you, Axel. 4 days, dude. Your computer is shaking? Oh no. Geologist feet picks. Dang, bro. Yo, nice, Extreme. Yo, thank you, Peter. I guess we're going this way then. Nice. Okay, that's fine. I'll probably go even on this split if this goes well. Maybe. That's the plan. I actually don't know how much time I lose to getting that first one early and not doing double moles. But I mean, I had really no choice. Sometimes moles just really, really want to go left instead of right. At least that first mole. I mean, I just kind of have to deal with what I get. Just gotta roll with the punches when it comes to moles, dude. Rolling with the punches. Okay, good. Glad he went this way. Then that means, as I get that mole into the hole, I can already start chasing this dude. Yeah, moles is rough, even in runs, too. Oh, no. Oh, you get back. I don't know if I'll be able to get that during purple rings or not, or if I, like, go out of my way to get it, and I don't want to risk it. Yo, Badoof. Naboof. I did, Chris. I didn't get it, though. Yeah, I didn't actually get the collector's edition. That was pretty cool, though. Do not want to lose my eco.
Nani?
Oi, 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 oi.
Oi, oi, oi. Angelo, holy frick, dude. Thank you for the 1,000 bits. Holy moly. God dang. I appreciate you, man. Yo, Beescape. Reminder, guys, don't read chat and drive. Don't follow my example. Yeah, it was really expensive. Ugly God? No, I don't. I do not listen to Ugly God, no. Nah, they did not give me a copy for being the best at Jack. No free handies out here. Young Gravy? I've actually never even heard of Young Gravy. I've at least heard of Ugly God. I'm mad. Why you have to be mad? Thanks, Ugly God. Nice. Barely. Have you heard of Kanye West? He's an up-and-coming rapper. No, smiley face. Do you say Kanye East? I don't know who that is. Sorry, bro. Kanye Yeast. Eminem? Nah, bro. Happy birthday? All right, Leon, you got it, dude. And thank you. Oh my God. Slim Jesus. East? I thought you said yeast. You know, I agree, tacos. It's like, yeah, I know you're rich. Stop rubbing in my face. Dude, Kendrick is my favorite rapper of all time. It's your boy. Skinny Pins. I love that guy. Just trying to come up with a name on the spot. Oi. Alright, if I won $1 billion on lottery, I would give you at least $3. Holy frick, man, I appreciate that. Dude, $3? That's nuts. Add comb. It's okay, Doc. Yeah, now you guys can say hi to Nightbot with two head. He'll say hi to you back. I do not listen to Skinny Penis's rap group. I do not. He seems like the homie, though. Oh, the lights are turning on. That's kind of cool. Corona making me moan. Dang, bro. Bars. Is that my rapper name, dude? Lil Crack. Yo, infant. Lil Crack. Really hate not having a U key that works. Wait a minute. Here is another power cell for your quest. But you just typed U. Kid you not, Jay. He turns himself into a pickle and calls himself Pickle. For you, a power cell. God damn. Yeah. Hug you, simp. Awfully good of you. Here's a power cell to help you out. Now I can get back to my research. I'll simp all day, fam. What's good? Honestly, dude, I ain't mad at you. I ain't mad at you. I simp the geologist. The geologist. Do you have a split for every orb? I had to do that, or he was gonna hit me. There's a form of keeping notes? Not really. They're more for you guys, honestly. I really don't need the splits anymore. Yeah, my splits are for you guys at this point. Or at least the split names are, like, just to let you know, like, which cell I'm gonna get next. If you know them this way. For you, smiley face. Oh, frick. I tried. I was close too. Need splits for every step you take. Brrr, brrr. Me hitting my space bar. Dude, one of my teachers is still making a turn at homework this week, even though all classes are canceled. Dude, that's frick. What? I'm guessing it was probably work from last week. That's probably why, right? Aiming. The thing goes skrrr. Pop, 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 pop. You don't know. I hope that got both boxes. That's why I waited there a little bit. Hoping they broke both boxes. Please, bro, please. Yeah. Okay. It is, but literally every other cheese changed the due dates. That's a bruh moment. Nice, it changed. Or I mean, it broke the broke both boxes. That's what I'm trying to say. Alliteration, dude. Hard. Now you've bleached Flint names before. Have you changed it to strictly no profanity at this point? Pretty much, yeah. Like, I'd just rather not. I'd rather not deal with it. Yo, Ninja Ratchet. Has to turn a PowerPoint for a presentation in 5+ weeks as well. Sheesh. Getting frustrated about my broken FFZ. You're seeing my boy Outrageous Josh of video gaming. My man Boof. Always great to see you. Yeah, Boof. What do I study? I'm a math major. I want to be a teacher and then eventually a professor. Okay. Yo, Woltag, how's it going, dude? Really trying not to die early on this slide. Okay. Aiming. I graduate next year. Oof. That's fine. That was decent, actually. Get LPC, dude. Yeah, that is the preferred way to clip in for Hundo. You can also kind of clip in at the top, which is just as optimal, but yeah, that second level from the top is good as well. That's where I try to aim for. Yo, Luminar. Noise. You are invited. All of you are invited. Invite to the birthday party? There is no birthday party. But you can all come anyway. Like, I guess we're, I mean, I'm celebrating, but it's not really a party. You know? I expected better from you, Middle. You think with godlike RNG, 133 is possible? Nah. With godlike RNG, sure, why not? Is that ever gonna happen? No. Godlike RNG, just perfect gameplay. God, I'm zoning out. I'm thinking about just the perfect run. Yeah, some of best is a really high 131. But it's like, with nearly 100 splits, it's bound to be that low, you know? It's bound to be super low. Like, if I had a split for every single level, for just one per level, and my sum of best was still a 131, then sure, 133 is probably. But yeah, because I have so many splits, my sum of best is pretty, like, fricked. One... 133 will happen before 2022. Quote me on that. Respect. What kind of math do I study? Well, I am an undergrad right now, so my official major title is just mathematics, like pure mathematics with a teaching option. So, yeah. So basically just math majors who want to become teachers. I'm horny for the frog. Hog? Yeah, I want to be a teacher and then eventually a professor. So I'm probably thinking like either middle school or high school as a teacher, and then, that's actually good damage. And then I want to teach at a community college. I want to be a professor at a community college. When I get the necessary credentials. Dude, heck yes, Bazzy. Mr. Jarsh. The name of the bird is Flut Flut. F-L-U-T-F-L-U-T. Yo, Drygal. Thank you for the good luck. Why don't I see hay guys? That's weird.
A bathtub sank in the mud long ago.
What's a bathtub?
Anyway, all right, fellas, you guys ready to K-Kona it up? You guys ready for this, dude? I actually golded the split of my PB. Or my PB. My fake PB. Sad to think this guy's dead and Jack too. Is he really? I mean, it makes sense that he's dead. Was it just like outright confirmed? Alright, let's do this thing.
Shoot all them
alcohol poisoning. Understandable. It wasn't that bad. Okay, never mind. That wasn't it. Whee! I do, Lipa. Right, the perfect ending, the perfect timed ending. Dude, Persona, appreciated, dude. Thank you for the gulag. The gulag. Okay. Let go. A sub 100 run? Might be able to do that with Debug. Came here from the Rixos video. Nice. Hope you liked it. It was a really good video. It's not really possible. I mean, it's possible if you can clip out of bounds. Here, I'll show you where, actually. I'll get to show you. You can clip out of bounds on this side of the wall here, then it might be possible to do that idea from yesterday. Sure, Andrew. Go ahead. Oh, you figured it out. Oh, frick. Yeah, go ahead. Yeah, I was really small over there. It was really tiny. Have you posted that in the Jack Discord yet, Andrew? You keep shooting my dude in the meat? Yeah, he deserves it. He's a meanie. In the Jack Discord, yeah. There's a Jack speedrunning Discord, and that is the link for it. Talk about all things Jack speedruns in there. Like Ratchet speedruns. Yes. I think Claw is my favorite, like, boss as an idea. I don't like doing Claw Skip, but...
All right. I'll fix
the rip in piss.
But don't ask me,
kinda. It's not completely rip. But for now it is. Ratchet and Jack. The pre-Clank legacy.
Oh, great moves, kid. I knew that time record would fall. Now here's your power cell, and I can go collect my big payoff.
Oh, yeah.
These orbs will help me win my way back out of this barrel. Here's the power
this
cell.
This barrel. Yeah, proceeds to move them without touching them. Like, what the heck? How did he lose the Claw, dude? He doesn't even have to... I'm sure he doesn't even have to, like, get close to the guy to beat him. He's moving the bridge. Man's nuts. My man has the freaking Force and lost the Claw. Just spam square. Three head. Yo, Safi, what's up, dude? Nah, I'm not gonna do tree hops. It's not worth it. I'm ahead of my PB. No reason to. Tree Nops. You got it, Gangster Bear. Potentially spazzy. Ooh. Almost forgot. Why well, I didn't remember to turn right. I knew I had to go do freaking backward cell. I just forgot I had to turn right to make myself closer. But. Thank you. gaming. Yo, chef, thanks, dude. How? I don't know how I keep messing that up. Why does Sage red? Yeah, he mad. Ho's mad. Ho's mad. And because he's hot. What a hunk, dude. Hope I get a good cycle. What? Okay, that's not terrible. That's actually not that bad. Probably be behind after this, it looks like, but not by much. Yeah, not by much. That's good. How's the run been so far? Pretty good. Can't complain. Late save. Late save. Uh, Misty blind flies? Nah. Spider cave was them. Snowy blind flies? Maybe at some point, yeah. Yo, Ale. Oh my god, no. Frick. I don't know how much time that loses, but it's quite bad. Not as bad as it could have been. But still sucks. Honestly, that was probably the move. That was probably the right move to die there. The spacing wasn't, like, perfect. And if it's not perfect, it's probably not gonna make it, so... I'm on a timer there with the yellow eco. I don't like this cycle, dude. Plant safe though. Plant safe. Yeah, it's because I hit the top of that post and that post doesn't really have like a standpoint or anything. So it just slid me in a direction.
Oh wow.
Oh wow. Okay, Snowy. Let's do this. That mistake is actually fine. That run was like easily 134 pace. And that was like a 14 second mistake, and now it's like barely 134 pace. Like barely. So I'm not gonna stress about it, just gonna try and PB. Getting two power cells after the Red Sage cutscene or skipping the Red Sage cutscene activates the gondola.
Yeah.
a no deaths category? I don't know. Could definitely do it in under an hour, I'm pretty sure. No death hundo. Definitely under two. Don't like that trick sometimes. That exists. World record is 101.50 something. For all orbs. That was kind of eh. No. Okay. Nice. Good. No, frick you. That was really slow. Nice, dude.
I think we got visitors.
Let's go.
You think, Willard? Howdy, strangers.
Decent snowy, dude.
Through? Us too. Well, we gotta be moving on. Nothing to see here. I thought you said this was a price.
That's not too bad. Other than one cell, like, I'm pretty alright with that.
We want power cell, not gems.
We got four of them.
134 is looking quite unlikely. But I mean, PB's definitely doable. Yeah, it's a wow, Scuba. Yeah, it's very, very high stress right now. I'll be alright. No matter what happens, I will be okay. Got a pretty, like, RNG-heavy level coming up in Citadel. My shirt says, I'm fine. I'm fine. Everything's good. You spelled it backwards though? Yeah.
Oh, alright already. Here's a power cell for those orbs of yours.
One more.
Oh! Yeah,
I got it this time. Pizza!
A power cell!
Yeah! What he said.
That's it. You cleaned us out. No more power.
Here's some crack for those orb of yours. Jesus Christ, that took forever.
For within its flame, the answers reside. You can gain my power cells by bringing 120 precursor orbs for each.
You think those two cuddle when they sleep?
Another power cell.
That'd be cool, Leepa. I'd be very terrible at reading chat, though. Out of Hothead and Birdbrain, who do you think is the big spoon?
But the shield still has a limit. It will now withstand temperatures up to 800 degrees, but no more. So keep an eye on your gauge. I don't want to think
they switch off.
Temperatures would do to your zoomer if the shield gives out.
Yeah, the heat.
But most of the time, it's probably Birdbrain.
Hey, what about us?
Probably Willard. EBH. Yo, Tushiro.
We're counting on you.
The bird is the big spoon. Legend. Oh, God. Ugh. Yo, Stellar. Nice. Thank you. Oh, not worth it. Not worth it. Cycle's okay anyway. Let's go. Let's freaking go, dude. Let's freaking go, dude. What a freaking strong ending. Holy frick. Nah, this isn't sub 135.10. This is probably a 10. Maybe. 10 or 11. It's not an 09 though. Even if God spawn, a low 240 gold isn't really possible. Dude, let's go!
Nani?
WR.
The run back. Nani? The run back, baby. The run back. Let's go. Big W's, baby. Big W. Holy frick. Wow, dude. Let's go. Kran, thank you for the gift sub to Speed. Waltag, thank you for the 1500 bits, dude. Cobra, thank you for the 100 bits. New Reki and Hundo, boys. Big W's, fellas, big W's. Let's go. Let's go. Ooh. I beat Mii's record. Perhaps we found another sage. Now that yo, G3, thank you for gifting us up to Chris. Yes, Gaul and Maya. We can't stop. We cannot stop. 11 seconds away.
Ah, who cares?
11 seconds, dude.
We can take him again, right, Jack?
You can see where it happened, too.
Right,
you can see where it happened. 15 right there. Jesus Christ. Right in Spider Cave, dude. Right in Spider Cave. Whew. Ooh, jeez. If Citadel RNG, I mean, I can't really, the thing about Citadel, I can't count on Citadel RNG being good. I can't count on it. That's just the nature of Citadel. Honestly, that RNG was solid for what it's worth. That RNG was solid. Like, I will take that every time. Like, I lost how much to RNG on the last split.
Nani?
Let's go, Outrage Awakens. Outrage Awakens. Outrage Awakens.
Happens, thank you for the 95 bits, dude. Okay, let me check and see. Yeah, like, I only lost 9 seconds to RNG at the end. And then I technically could only have lost like 2 seconds to RNG on the in the room with the blue pads, the blue eco pads, jump pads. I could have only lost 2 there, but I decided not to go for the strat because I was scared. Because I was a scaredy boy, and that strat is a little risky. And I'm glad I didn't do it because, yeah, consistency over everything in Hub 3. Gotta play smart. Gotta play smarter. Got to play smarter. Yo!